Food brings us all together. But how in the world does it get to our plates at home? In the office, in schools, or in restaurants? Constantly working, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, the food supply chain connects farmers and food producers around the world to grocery stores, restaurants, and other food service providers. Americold's infrastructure and services enable temperature-controlled food to get from where it's produced to your home or your favorite restaurant. Let's take a look at how it works. Farmers around the world raise animals and grow grains, fruits, and vegetables, like these potatoes. When ready, those items are prepared into the foods we all enjoy by food manufacturing companies. For example, potatoes are cut into French fries. After production, many manufacturers use partners, like Americold, with plant-attached facilities that are directly connected to food manufacturing facilities. So products arrive in the facility quite literally through the wall. This is where food is frozen, preserved, and stored. Those French fries can be stored until they're ready to move along in the supply chain. When it's time, those French fries and other food items are loaded into trucks, rail cars, and ocean containers, and moved on to the next leg of their journey. A local or regional distribution center. Food from many different manufacturers is stored and preserved in Americold's regional and local distribution centers. Food can be stored in rooms at different temperatures, from chilled storage of 40 to 55 degrees Fahrenheit for fresh produce, all the way down to minus 20 degrees Fahrenheit for ice cream and other desserts. Storing food at the right temperature maintains its integrity and protects the brands you know and love. Food for different destinations start to part ways now. Food going to restaurants, schools, stadiums, hospitals, hotels, and other large commercial businesses moves to food service distribution centers, and then on to those establishments. That's how those French fries make it into the plate with your favorite burger. If food is going to a grocery store, it moves to a retail distribution center. Americold operates some of these types of facilities too. Next, it's delivered to a grocery store, ready for you to take home. So if fries are on the menu at home, you can easily grab them from your freezer. It's quite a journey from farm to fork, but the food supply chain helps it along its way. And Americold's associates are here to support it. Now it's up to you to decide what's for breakfast, lunch, or dinner.